I don't know if you can see, but right there I have a silkworm pupating. Just wanted to show that since I'm starting out new. If you guys have any tips, like I said in my first video, can you please leave them in the comment section below? It's been pupating for a couple of days now, so hopefully it hatches in a couple days.